Here's a tip for you that's really gonna help your sight reading. Ever try reading a piece of music and you're looking up at the music and then you're looking down at your hands? Going back and forth like that, you have all these hesitations. Instead, don't move your head up and down, just move your eyes. That way you can do it much more quickly and you won't have to hesitate in your piano playing.